What's up, Facebook? So, I hear a lot of black people on Facebook talking about they want to move to Africa. Well, move your ass to Africa. I ain't going with you. Fuck that. I'll buy your passport. Because you know what? People in Africa don't even like blacks in America, so I don't even know why y'all even want to go there. And you ain't even from there. You was born here in the U.S. So, and then a lot of people that want to go back, they use government assistance. Well, I hate to break the news, but in Africa, you ain't getting food stamps. You ain't getting no child support check. Why you think Obama's daddy went back to Africa? Because he didn't have to pay child support. You ain't getting no housing, no Section 8. Shit, you're going to live in a damn hut. And half y'all Negroes are scared of dogs. So I want to know why you want to move to Africa and you're scared of dogs. And then half of y'all need health insurance. Well, I hate to break the news, but in Africa, you ain't getting no damn health insurance because they got flies that'll kill your ass. They're not paying for that shit. I guarantee you that. So let me know how Farrakhan treats y'all ass. And you know what? Don't worry about police brutality, whatever you call it, because they don't even got police in Africa, okay? You get shot, you just get shot, okay? Your husband knocked you upside the damn head, you just get knocked upside the head. And half y'all like to sue motherfuckers for every damn thing. So you get in a car wreck, guess what? They ain't got lawyers. They ain't even got no damn constitution. Ain't no such thing as rights in Africa. You ain't got no rights. So take your asses on back to Africa all you want to. Let me know how Farrakhan treats you. I'm going to stay here with my white folks, okay? I got white friends. So, and a lot of people want to call me whitewashed. Well, let me tell you something here. I ain't whitewashed. Just because I don't blame the white man for everything, okay? Just because you got 9 kids, that ain't the white man's fault. He didn't push Tyrone inside you. He didn't. When your mama told you to get your ass up and go to school, and you skipped school and dropped out, and you ain't got no college degree, and you working at McDonald's, that ain't the white man's fault. You had the damn opportunity. So I'm still trying to figure out why we blaming the white man, why y'all blaming the white man for every damn thing that's going on in your life. Hell, somebody gonna blame the white man because his car broke down. You bought that raggedy motherfucker. You didn't get an oil change on that damn car. The white man did not set that shit up. So I'm still trying to figure out why we blaming the white man for every damn thing. Okay? Then on top of this, I want to know why if you was born in the 80s, the 90s, the 70s, the 60s, why are you mad about slavery? It is 2016. Going on 17. I'm trying to figure out what y'all mad for. Y'all wasn't no damn slaves. I'm trying to figure some things out. Because my thing is, listen here. The whites bought the slaves fair and square. Okay? It's called the slave trade. They went over there, traded y'all asses for some damn goods, okay? They gave the Africans blankets. The Africans gave the whites niggas, okay? I'm sorry, okay? The Europeans, pigs come from Europe. So, they took the pigs over to Africa, traded the goddamn hog for you. Since y'all think y'all slaves, it was a fair and square deal. They paid cash for y'all niggas. So, I don't know why you're mad. Because when none of you know damn slaves, I know that. You don't even know your damn ancestors. Then you want to holler all this Black Lives Matter bullshit. And you know what? I know a lot of people that say Black Lives Matter. I know a lot of black people that leave their grannies and their mamas in a nursing home to die. But you want to scream Black Lives Matter? You don't even care about your damn mama's life. So, when y'all move back to Africa, let me know how Farrakhan treats y'all. Because I know one thing. People in Africa is moving here to the U.S. So I'm confused. I don't know why. People in China moving here. People in Mexico moving here. If America that goddamn bad, why the fuck everybody moving here? I'm still trying to figure some shit out. So let me know how that go. How Farrakhan them treat y'all. And you ain't gonna find no good chicken like this over there neither. You ain't gonna find a whole lot of shit over there. And you can't go to the dentist neither. Ain't none of that shit over there. Y'all always wanna holler about rights. You ain't getting no rights over there. But stop blaming the white man. Okay, I got white friends. Shit. I don't drink with the motherfuckers because they get you fucked up. Like Cat Williams say. But I got white friends. They help me out. I help them out. Shit. Hell, my sister even got white friends. And shit, they all got each other's back. Okay? But I know damn well, I can't count on one hand how many Negroes got my back. But let me tell you, I can count on your hand, my hand, on how many white folks done help me out. So, I'm just trying to figure out why y'all mad. So, let me know. Oh my God. Let me know. You know when chicken's so goddamn good, you can't even talk. So, let me know how Farrakhan treat y'all, okay? I'll be here when y'all want to come back. Hit me up. Send your comments and shit. Share this shit. Talk your shit. But ain't none of y'all no damn slaves. Don't blame the white man, okay? The shit going on in your life, okay? Did anybody tell you smoke them damn drugs and go to jail? The white man did not put your head down on the table and make you snort that crack. You did that your damn self. Don't blame the white man. Cause your damn baby daddy went to jail for shooting up Taquan. Don't blame the damn white man. Blame the damn self. Pissing me off.